Without payment or without premium na pagbayad month. Hello pandas, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. It's me again, Aya Agan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano i-remove yung watermark sa KineMaster na without payment or without premium na pagbayad monthly. Tuturuan ko kayo kung paano i-remove yung watermark sa KineMaster easy and walang bayad. So, sa akin, na-discover ko ito siya habang nag-e-edit ako kasi dati kapag nag-edit ako, pag in-open ko yung KineMaster ko, yan, pag i-open natin siya, nyari ito, edit. So, diba may nakita kayo dito, made with KineMaster. So, nakalagay ang watermark dyan kasi nga, naka-on yung internet natin or yung data. So, ayan, naka-on yung data natin. Tinry ko dati na i-off yung internet, mapa wifi man or mobile data. So, tinry kong i-off yung mobile data at in-open ko ulit yung KineMaster. Ayan, di ba meron pa siya. So, i-back natin at pindutin ulit natin. Ayan, so, di ba easy lang. Hindi kailangan magbayad ng monthly, yearly, or kahit anong bayarin pa para lang ma-remove yung KineMaster na watermark. So, hope you like it and don't forget to subscribe, share, and also hit the notification bell for you to update my next uploaded video. And also, comment down below kung anong video yung gusto nyo pang i-upload ko. So, bye!